was outstanding, if I do say so myself.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack. I shan't let them hurt you.
Keep your eyes peeled as we cross.
Who can say what awaits us on the other side?
I understand.
Sunset draws near.
Is this truly the time to romp about?
You ought not to be so careless.
Have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Well done, Master. Let my magic launch you in a elemental boom.
Common reward, frustratingly so.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
Battle is best avoided here.
Do not despair! I'm coming to your aid!
If you would!
Thank you.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
It was a surprise to find someone living out here, and an old man at that. I wonder what so impels him to set out to sea.
Curious, isn't it?
Perhaps we'll understand more in time.
Sir Arisen, thank heavens you've come. Saurians have claimed the village yet again, if you can believe it. Just when almost all of the villagers had arrived as well. Oh, why must these scaly fiends beset us so?
Oi, what are you doing standing about when there's work to be done?
Jonas, this is the good sir I spoke of, the one who called the Saurians for us.
Is that right? Then I expect you to aid us with this mess, stranger. You did it once afore, eh? Only natural you'd help finish the job.
My apologies for the chief's temperament. Yet he speaks truly. We have need of your strength. Pray, call the beasts as you did before, sir. I dare say you are the only one upon whom we can depend.
These Saurians are a stubborn lot. What say we make them think twice about settling in again?
Careful now! My magic can heal them!
This creature is hard as stone. Making it ideal for picking out other foes!
Saurians are no more, I see. That's twice you've come to our rescue now. You're more than a friend to Harv Village, Sir Arisen. You are a hero. Truly, we cannot...
Here he is! I found our troublemaker!
Jonas! What is the meaning of this?
This blasted beastren went and ventured into Stormwind Cave! How many times have we said none are to tread there? But he just had to poke his nose where it didn't belong. There can be no doubt he's the one who incited the Saurians' attack.
Forgive me. I never meant for any of this to happen.
Trust a beastren to muck things up.
Jonas! Surely there's no need for such talk.
You would say that, wouldn't you? Seems to me beastrins go causing problems, and we humans are lumped with the job of cleaning up after them.
Jonas, please! You're being ridiculous!
Fair!
I do apologize. It would seem things have turned rather uncomfortable. But we mustn't let this sour your triumph. You came to our aid when we needed it most, and for that, you have our gratitude, Sir Arisen. I do hope you shall visit us again anon.
One can never have too many materials. I'll harvest some now.
You'll never reach our destination if you continue in that direction, Master. But I suppose I can guide us there later.
'Tis not for us to gainsay the Arisen's judgment. We must go where we are bid.
Well met, son. How might I be of service? Well met, son. How might I be of service?
Business could be better, but I'm scraping by.
Always a pleasure.
Not buying? That's just as well. Better to be selective than wasteful.
Gold is a resource best spent judiciously.
This seems a decent spot for a campsite.
I'm in no need of a rest as yet, Master.
This is generally used as... the material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
I've got it pinned. We'll have a hard time spitting its spell fluid at us now.
Just recalled, I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location?
Allow me to lead the way. I should like to put my knowledge to good use.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
Now, what might that be?
We ought to take a closer look.
We have arrived.
Thank you.
knock it off balance.
We were much easier targets when firing throws. Our foe appears to have grown just as weary as we.
We must not give them a chance to recover.
Focus to attack in the smoke.
I grant you fire.
It was a trial indeed, but one we surpassed with skill.
Fortune favors us, it would seem.
I'd wager our merry band can handle whatever comes.
Capable comrades are a boon indeed.
True enough.
Dorian, master!
Was most effective!
My sustain is yours, Julian. I've a knack for gathering items, and am ever on the hunt for new...
I suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along.
We'll find a use for it, I'm sure. Is there any way to climb up there? I'm not sure what we'll find, but it might be something useful. Must finding these be so difficult?
A splendid discovery.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this. In another world, I learned that a forgotten rift stone lies nearby.
Shall I escort you?
Let my magic spawn to an elemental moon.
Just yonder. Looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
Has been drenched.
Is rather high. It might be beyond our reach.
We've got one. I see no merit in hunting down such cravens.
As a matter of fact, ought we not add an archer to our ranks?
There are other choices, if we seek an ally who can attack at range.
The Arisen has been drenched!
Witness my magics!
You are in need of healing. Allow me. Wait right there. Here, an enchantment of cold to freeze our foes.
As I recall, the location of another of our tasks is not far from here.
We shall have to decide which is the most pressing. We cannot do everything at once. An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
One hopes these carts offer comfort commensurate to their cost.
Mm-hmm.
Go on, have a look. Pleasure doing business.
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeep understands.
Browsing was enough to scratch the itch, in my case.
Someone is looking this way. Is there aught about me that caught their eye?
I've all manner of arms for sale. Come, have yourself a look. I've all manner of arms for sale. Come, have yourself a look.
What did you think of that story? It was well told and all, but not particularly exciting, eh? I mean, it's the sort of thing you hear bandied about the tavern every other night, isn't it? I'd heard tell of a beggar doing well for himself, so I came out here to learn his ways. Haven't learned much, that's for sure. And by the look of it, he doesn't appear to be making much for his efforts, neither. So where's all his coin coming from, then? Makes a man...
Gather round, treat your ears to a tale by a master storyteller. And should my tale entertain you? Nay, even if it shouldn't, I would greatly appreciate a coin or two to soothe my brain.
Greetings. Welcome to the Guild Hall. Here we conduct all manner of procedures pertaining to vocations. If there is aught I may assist you with, simply say the word. Have you found any of the items we discussed, perchance? Forgive me, but I'm afraid we are not accepting registration for warriors or sorcerers at this time. You see, as we currently have no archer staves or greatswords on hand, we are unable to outfit new members. And we cannot simply purchase more, as the delivery of arms intended for the local armory and other guilds in this domain was plundered by goblins. So regrettably, I cannot assist you, unless you were to procure a weapon yourself, that is. Let me see. What else can I tell you of our guild? Certain vocations are unavailable at present, save to applicants who already possess the requisite equipment. Let me see. What else can I tell you of our guild? Methinks Roderick will be able to tell you aught of the stolen shipment. He runs the local armory, and we purchase almost all of our stock from him. May fortune smile upon you, sir.
We know what we're looking for, but not where it is. I suppose there's naught for it but to start searching.
Wonder if anyone would notice if I'm mistraining.
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
Greetings. You seek guidance, do you not? You need only make a worthy offering in exchange. If the way forward is shrouded to you, I can offer guidance. If the way forward is shrouded to you, 'tis lovely to see you. Let me alone!
I do beg your pardon, but I cannot talk just now.
You're the last person I'd waste my time on.
Off with you.
If you're enjoying life, does aught else matter?
Treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Make yourself scarce now.
I'm in no mood for talk.
We meet again.
Would you care to stay and talk a moment? I'm glad. Sit down, won't you? I'm rather fond of this place. I ne'er imagined a city could be like this. So full of excitement, so alive. And how could I have? In all my life, I've hardly left the palace. My mother is quite strict. You understand. Oft did I long for a taste of normal life. Even aught as simple as going shopping for myself. My mother has always procured the things I covet for me, so to pick out an item and obtain it with my own hands held a certain appeal. Which reminds me, I owe you a debt. I fear I cannot repay the full sum all at once. I have rather little in the way of spending money. Pray, take this for now. You'll have more when next we meet. My apologies, friend, but I'd best be going. I mustn't let Mother find out I left the palace. Thank you for indulging me. I do hope we'll see each other anon. Till then, farewell.
Gather round, treat your ears to a tale by a master storyteller. And should my story entertain you? Nay, even if it shouldn't, I would greatly appreciate a coin or two to soothe my throat with a mug of ale.
Say, have you been to Harv? Well, if you do visit, you might want to give the old man who lives there a wide berth. I hear he sets out to sea on his boat day after day, only to be returned to shore by the brine again and again. As if that wasn't queer enough, he's apt to talk your ear off about some world he believes lies beyond the sea. I cannot fathom his obsession. I suppose losing his family must have driven him to madness.
I've naught to say to you.
I've heard there's a means to tell if someone who claims to be Arisen is in fact the real thing. See, there's an oracle up in the palace, whose powers allow her to divine whether the Arisen yet lives. There's only one Arisen in the world, so no matter how many pretenders come forth, the oracle can see through their lies. Although, come to think of it, is that really proof?
They say the Sovereign was bathed in the dragon's fell flame, such as his countenance was burned beyond recognition. And yet he draws breath. What surer sign could there be that he is our ruler true? I do hope his Majesty shall recover soon. Mayhap he'll walk among the people, that we might thank him for his deeds.
Treat your ears to a tale by a master storyteller.
I'm glad of any business in these troubled times. There's a ladder here.
Perhaps new discoveries await us.
The safer the roads, the heavier my pockets.
I'm a tad busy at the moment.
Need anything? Got some good things on offer. Stop by again soon.
Tis a chest.
Welcome to Bjorn's Armory. You'll find only pieces of the finest quality line these shelves. And quality is what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price, just remember, misers die early deaths. Looking for a craftsman? I'm a master of my trade.
Hope to see you again.
Well met, son. How might I be of service?
Hoi, friend. Klaus sent word that you've agreed to rescue some of my pilfered equipment. I'd be grateful for aught you can reclaim, truly.
Fair warning. Goblins are behind these oxcart raids, I've since learned. No doubt they're hoarding the stolen arms in their den. From the tell of it, their lair lies somewhere along the western road. Pray do be careful. If aught were to go awry, 'twould weigh heavily on my heart. Losing my wares for good would make me sore. But no sack of gold can compare to a fellow life, eh?